With a breaking news update, a 10-year-old was shot and killed in Anderson County, and now the shooting has been ruled accidental.
The coroner says 10-year-old Dahilian Patel was shot and killed last week at a home on Fox Creek Road. The sheriff's office tells us someone else in the home accidentally shot Dahilian. We're told no charges will be filed.